And then I recently got a thing that I've been testing out, John, called the Rotor Riot game controller. So it is a it looks like a, you know, an Xbox or a PS4 game controller kind of thing. It's got the D-pad and the two joysticks and the, you know, four buttons and the bumper buttons and all of that. What it has, though, is a lightning cable to connect to your iPhone and a mount so that you can put your iPhone in the controller. And that is what allows it to be a pretty cool little thing. And then, you know, you've got your iPhone right there in the controller, and it just, you know, it's zero latency because it's not trying to do Bluetooth or anything for your, it's, you know, it's an MFI controller. So any games that support a controller, and there are tons of them, will work. And it just does the, just does the job. It's pretty cool. I've been, my son and I have been messing around with it, and you know, I'll put it in the video link, and we'll publish that as a separate video. But you can see, as you know, you hit the buttons, it knows it's right on the money. So very cool. It's $50, and it's the Rotor Riot wired video game and drone controller, which I suppose, of course, your drone app would work with this too. Why not? So. I thought for $50, this is a pretty good thing. And having it wired up means your iPhone can charge this thing too, so it's got the juice that it needs, and it's got a right thing? A friction mount for your iPhone, so it fits all size iPhones, and it just kind of fits right in there, just like you might have in your car or something like that. So, pretty cool stuff. That's why we call it Cool Stuff Found.